Folks, I can have your attention here in the media center. We're joined now by NASCAR Executive Vice President Steve O'Donnell, who's going to provide a quick update. Steve?
Yeah, thanks, Tom. I wanted to provide everybody an update on Ryan Newman. He's been transported to Halifax Medical Center, undergoing further treatment and evaluation. We've been in continual dialogue with the race team and Ryan's family, and on behalf of Roush Racing, they've asked us to read a statement to give you an update, and the statement reads as follows. Ryan Newman is being treated at Halifax Medical Center. He's in serious condition, but doctors have indicated his injuries are non-life-threatening. We appreciate your thoughts and prayers and ask that you respect the privacy of Ryan and his family during this time. We appreciate your patience and cooperation and will provide more information as it becomes available. That's the end of the statement. And then certainly on our behalf, we're going to continue to work with the race team and Ryan's family to support them in any way we can. We'd ask that you respect their privacy, and going forward, we'll provide updates as we can, but at this time, our thoughts are with Ryan and his family. Thank you.
Thanks, Steve.